Hey guys, the biggest mistake you can make in life is to be constantly afraid that you will make a mistake. Today we are going to talk about pressure fields. The image on this screen is a rectangular fluid parcel. This fluid parcel can change shape. There are many different types of shape changes. What would cause the fluid parcel to change shape? Of course, force. A force acting on the surface of a fluid parcel exerts pressure. This pressure is what causes the fluid parcel to change shape. Let's say a force acts on the YZ plane. This force touches the top surface of the fluid parcel. In response, the molecules on the top surface of the fluid parcel will exert a normal force in the normal direction. These two forces are not in the same direction. We need to decompose the force vector into several component vectors. In this case, the force component is on the z-axis, and the force component is on the y-axis. We can arrange the force components like this. There is a force component perpendicular to the surface normal vector, and a force component parallel to the surface normal vector. A force acting on a surface will cause pressure. Let's start with these force components. This force will provide a pressure of F parallel divided by the area of contact. Of course, A is the area of the upper surface of the fluid parcel. This pressure is often symbolized as sigma. This pressure can push the fluid parcel in the normal direction. This pressure is known as normal stress, according to the direction of the push. In your opinion, what is the definition of normal stress? Furthermore, this force will provide a pressure of F perpendicular divided by the area of contact. This pressure is often symbolized as tau. This pressure can push the fluid parcel in the tangential direction. This pressure is known as shear stress. In other words, the upper surface of the fluid parcel gets normal stress and shear stress simultaneously. This is a simple concept of normal stress and shear stress. Happy learning, everyone.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray.